Vaughn woman has been sentenced to 14 years in prison for a Helena carjacking. Sidney Aimsback pleaded guilty in federal court in May to carjacking and brandishing a firearm in furtherance of a crime of violence. On November 28th of last year, Aimsback approached three people in Helena and asked for a ride. While stopped at an intersection, prosecutors say Aimsback pulled a gun and ordered the driver and two passengers out of the vehicle. Aimsback was arrested in Three Forks following a pursuit.